number of my cousins, because no pātea taku papa, so Debbie Ngāre wa peka as a cousin of mine. I had a number of cousins challenge me on, why did you write a mōteatea about a Pākehā baby from Labour? And so, you know, when people present challenges like that in front of me, I tend to respond to them in a composition, which I've done by dedicating that waiata to Rawiri and to Te Pāti Māori.
This doing action songs about me. If they were doing haka about me like they do about the Labour Party, then you're in trouble. Once they start doing mōteatea about you, oh, then you know your time is done.